Did you know that you could use your tax refund as a down payment to buy a home? Well, that's what we're talking about today, and we're starting right now. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, a realtor here in Las Vegas, Nevada, with the O'Hare team at Urbaness Realty. During tax season, refunds help so many become home buyers. Down payment is one of the biggest obstacles for prospective first-time home buyers on the purchase of a home. But during tax season, many taxpayers have more funds than any other time of the year. So there is no better time to qualify for a home than right now. Quite often, a tax refund may actually cover the whole down payment on a home purchase. Additionally, there are several loan programs that do not even require a down payment. Even though a down payment may not be required, having assets helps strengthen the borrower. Here are a couple questions you might have when using your tax refund as a down payment. The first question many home buyers have is if they use a no money down home loan, can they spend their tax refund? The quick answer is no. At least that would be the answer for right now. Even if a buyer is using a 100% financing mortgage product, like a USDA or a VA loan, there are 6 reasons why not to spend your tax refund. Number 1, you can use your tax refund to pay for your closing costs. Number 2, use a tax refund as a down payment to purchase a house. Number 3, pay off debt to help qualify. This one I recommend speaking with a mortgage professional before you even do that. Number 4, keep the refund in the bank as reserves. The more reserves you have equals a better chance for approval. Number 5, pay down on credit card balances to help raise your credit score. Number 6, have money saved up for furniture, curtains, or as an emergency fund as a homeowner. Next question we have is, can you even apply for a loan even though you do not have your tax refund in? It is perfectly fine to apply for a mortgage loan when you don't have your refund yet. When applying for the loan, the lender will just assume the amount you will be receiving. As long as you can provide a receipt proving that the funds are in your account prior to the final underwriting approval. Warning, I recommend you not do this with your tax refund. Too often, we see borrowers receive a tax refund and then cash it out immediately. Converting a refund to cash causes major problems on a purchase. Also, if the cash is deposited later, proving the source can be very difficult. So it is best to deposit the refund and keep it there. At least keep the funds in your bank account while waiting for advice from a mortgage professional. In summary, let's make sure you know all of your options before spending your tax refund. You may not even have to spend it at all. Here are some mortgage products available for first-time home buyers offering low to no down payment. Number 1, a USDA loan requires no down payment. Number 2, a VA loan requires no down payment. Number 3, an FHA loan requires 3.5% down payment. Number 4, a conventional loan requires a 3% down payment. Number 5, there's also down payment assistance programs that may be able to help offset your down payment or pay for your closing costs. With a tax refund, is there a better time to buy? This is a great opportunity. While the interest rates are still low, there's a stable job market, and homes are still affordable. If you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, share with a friend, and consider subscribing to my channel if you're interested in learning all things real estate in the Las Vegas Valley. And remember, if you or anyone you know is thinking about buying or selling in Las Vegas, have them give me a call at 702-370-5112. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.